This video shows how to install an M4 bayonet onto an M1 carbine rifle. To do this, you want to carefully insert the bayonet over the front of the barrel and pull back until it locks into place. Once it's locked into place, it's very tight on the gun and cannot be removed accidentally. To remove it, you want to squeeze the two points at the bottom of the bayonet and pull forward.